found?
Yes. Show me.
Let's try to blend in.
You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it.
What have I done? I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. There's an inscription. Shakshel. The key lies beyond her gaze. Key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down.
Yes, we do. Oh, found some treasure. Some resources or whatever. Exit jump and press to strike wall. Here we go. L2, R2 to rappel down,
okay,
climb up a wall. Oh. There goes nothing. Pedal down again. Oh, I thought I had to jump. All right. Get like a running start. Here we go. Scramble up the wall.
All units, get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, I better hurry.
Level down. Oh. While holding R2, build momentum, then jump. Alright.
This is it. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
Looks like it's usually underwater.
It does. Looks like it's been drained. What is that? Alright. Oh, monolith.
The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read.
R2 to lose. Alright, first thing to see is over here. Read this mural. I don't even think I need any of these experience or whatever, but I'll just get them as I go along the way. Oh yeah, I forgot I got my weapons and everything. But not the special abilities, but oh well. Say so use L2 and R2 to loose rope arrows. Hi. Well, I'm gonna get me with that one. Oh. Nasty ass rats.
What is this place?
These are the useful objects.
Holding cells. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Oh yeah. What's over here? What's over here? I see something shimmering. Catches my eye. I am a treasure hunter, sort of. Breath. Oh yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. He don't look too friendly. Down we go. Oh. Just a habit. You see a prompt, you want to press it. Seriously? Oh. Come on, come on, come on. Gotta wriggle out of there.
The temple Dominguez is looking for.
All right, go, let's go, let's go. Don't want to run because I want to run into any traps, just like the one I see right here. Okay, run and jump one. Let's go. Here we go.
Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
Oh, well, the show's gonna make that one.
Laura, how's it going?
Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here.
Reception's gone. What was she looking at? Okay. She gonna be able to make that one? Here's hoping. And we did it. Oh! Almost spoke too soon. Let me get off this thing. Before I fall with it. All this she's going through, I don't know if this is worth it, man. Worth risking your life. And standing next to a post, loose a rope arrow at a distant coil to create a rope line. Express ray up, yeah. Aha, I can spot your traps, suckers. You ain't getting me. It's kind of cool that these stuff I need to use to solve a puzzle is conveniently placed right where I need them to be. Oh, I'm still able to pull it. Nice. Hold on. What does it say?
Thank you.
There we go. We gotta go up here. Woo! I almost didn't make it. For a minute, I thought I was supposed to jump on that other one. Ooh, don't fall, girl. Please don't fall. Going down.
Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishel." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Laura! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
Yes, she did.
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we know what we're looking for. Great. And the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Yes, I heard you. Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking the water pump right now.
Okay. Let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
Oh, you're going down. He can't answer you, buddy.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave this site alive. Ah, fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rurik gets here.
We'll be ready.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Come on, buddy. Are you gonna turn around? You're dead.
Fuck. Don't worry, I'll fix it.
Status?
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty.
What's happening at the gate? Already?
Yep.
Hey, taking a look.
You go. Two for one. I don't think I can climb with the thing on top of me. It won't let me climb the wall with it in my hand, will it? Oh. Yes, it will. Up to my bottles. Aww.
They found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah. Assholes should have minded their own business.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need some cover. I'm sure somebody heard something. Second part of the plan. Tell the locals we shot a rabid jungle cat, and we're making sure there aren't any more. Stall them as long as we can. Checking it out. Base camp, your signal's weak and garbled.
Gotta be something.
Base camp, come in.
Oh. And for you.
Status. Moving to next grid.
Hurry up. Are those extra fuel canisters for the siege?
Yeah, got here 5 minutes ago.
Isn't it smart to store them that close to the wall?
Like I said, they've been dropped off. Move them deeper inside later tonight.
Good. Last thing we need is for some gung-ho cop to lob a grenade over the wall, right on top of it. Gonna check it out. What now?
I'll go see. Hold.
Gotcha.
Something's off here.
Nothing's off. Just your imagination.
Nothing here.
Yeah. What the?
I'll head over.
Fucking really?
Boss, hand down!
Copy that. Weapons free.
Oh, shit.
Come over here. Come over here.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready. Coming. Wait. Copy that.
Man down.
Yeah, come on.
Need to get to the bottom of this. Taking a look.
Firefight.
Gotcha. Just me.